given a land which is a bit more.
With the mines being so divisive in terms of separating communities and doing so much damaging work, seeing that all being turned around here is really, really impressive, to be honest. The intricacies of the actual demining itself, to seeing the farming that's been done and the rehousing and the rebuilding of the communities is really impressive.